Welcome back, YouTube. Hope you're having a great day. We're here in the Proving Grounds of Remnant 2's DLC 2, and we're ready to face the music. Maybe? No? Okay, never, this was anticlimactic. Okay, so it's all one big puzzle. So, does this have something similar? No, this has a locked door. Can hear something. Alright, we can do this. Alright. Good to know, good to know. That's on me. Yeah, I feel like that's on me. I didn't know my own capabilities. Oops. All right. We are learning for sure. Oops, okay. Never mind. Oh, we disappeared. There can only be one. That timing is messing me up, man. Should have known better. I should have known better, but I didn't. This really is the proving grounds, eh? That one, like, how could I know? You know what I mean? You just had to guess at that point. And I guessed wrong. That one, I guessed wrong as well. Yikes. That's all I gotta say. Yikes. Okay. That's cool. That's great. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we gotta go on the right side because that ledge is just not gonna let us do it. Okay, that's fine. We're learning. I have no idea. Okay, this is it. This one? Please, no more. I think we're... Are we home free? We are. Okay, never mind. This is probably gonna drain the water. Okay. It's certainly doing something for us. Okay, so I'm guessing, yeah, we gotta go down to the lower level. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Oops. Bro, you weren't supposed to be there. Come on now. Come on now. Buccarino. He most certainly was not supposed to be there. Interesting looking dudes over here. I swear this is Gemnas. Maybe this is just what the Thane look like. Or the Thanar, which is, it's like the prophets. I hear squirming. This is the way the jail looks. Okay, so there's something here. This we still can't get. Oh my gosh, there is so much more. How do we get to where that purple item is, man? That's like in the water. No. Like, this gotta be a safe spot. Mistakes were made. We're cheating. We're cheesing it. We are cheesing it. I'm assuming you have to press them all in order to open up that pathway there. Or not. Wrong place. Okay, I feel I've just made this much harder for myself now. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, checkmate, eh? They got me there. I did not pass the skill check there.
This isn't looking good.
There he is. What is that up there? Question now is, did I want to go up there? I don't know. I don't feel there's anything worth it up here, so. Really? Really, man? Oh, really? Oh, gosh. Ugh. Honestly, I can't even be mad. That was just greed. I don't know why I did that. But what does this do, though? Shoot. What have I done? What am I doing to myself, man? I feel like I'm making this so hard. I feel like we have to go there and press that. Yikes. Wow, can't believe I survived. Whew. Thank goodness, all right. I feel like there's gotta be secrets here, you know, that I'm missing. I don't know, though. Okay, what fresh hell awaits us? Oh gosh. Alright. You do not get iframes on those, apparently. You know what's funny? I feel like I get this armor set for doing that, maybe. I feel like maybe I was playing multiplayer with somebody and they did this. I don't know. Oh! Ooh, I was so close. Gotta just stay calm and collected. Well, let's just say I would not make a good Indiana Jones. Yep, we can agree on that, right? Most certainly I would not. I wish there was a way to cheese this. Maybe there is. It's not for me to know. Okay, well, this is great. Ooh. Controller disconnected. Okay, sorry for the slight disruption there. We fixed it, but You know what? Now I'm gonna play even better. Now that my controller is reconfigured. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Once you pass one, it's not gonna make you go through it again. I was actually worried about that. All right. We go down. Okay, I'm sorry. What? Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. That was wild. Sorry for that noise there. That was just. I was shooketh. Shooketh. Please let it be over. Please. Please count that as being done. I did not count it as being done. Okay, but this one's not too hard. Okay, we do get a checkpoint here. Is that a book? No. No. When will it end? Whoa, okay. Okay, maybe I don't remember doing this one. This is pretty intense. There's a lot happening here. Oof. Close. We will do this. We can do this. Honestly, I'm just going to keep recording this one, I think. It's going to go longer. Because this is not especially interesting to see, I feel. Ooh, that one's just got a lot to look at. This must be so painful too. Like, you're literally just dying over and over. Okay. Oh. How? I was there. It's a tricky one. Maybe if I waited a little bit later. You know what's crazy? There's another jump after that. That's not even the hardest one. That was wild. There we go. Please let this be a normal field trip. Okay, we did that. Please let this be the end. Hey, I'm liking the look of this. There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Ceramic flask. A new material. New craft. Oh, I had another one. I forgot about this. A clay pot sealed at the top with a Century 1 wax, protecting whatever treasures or dangers may reside within. Now, if you know anything, there's only one good way to find out what's inside. A blatantly breakable pot. okay. Okay, we will investigate this in a minute. Let's first of all get the heck out of here. Was this? This was not the purple. Okay. Okay, our Indiana Jones adventure is come to an end here. Honestly, just to be thorough, might as well. Okay. Now we know. Whew. Ooh, lordy. Okay. So this takes us back to the beginning, and so we can end this video here. And we will unravel the mysteries of this area in the next part, so... Thanks for watching, everyone. See you when I see you.